Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to be showing you how I built a real-time coronavirus status tracker that will update automatically every day about the real-time status of your country's coronavirus status. Right, let's roll the shit.